time. Senator Mark Warner has proven he can run with the political big dogs, but today the Virginia senator laced him up with the NCAA tournament-worthy Radford Highlanders. Photojournalist Ryan Anderson brings us the hardwood happenings.
I've done a half dozen town hall meetings the last 2 days where I've had to defend everything from the stimulus plan to the deficit. None of that scares me as bad as trying to go out and play hoops with these guys, so I hope the emergency medical technicians are nearby.
I figured, you know, he'd be, tired out after warm-ups and what would be a passing and looking to help people, you know, kind of milling around half court. But no, he was getting up and down as well.
It was really nice for him to, you know, take time out of his work day and his life and to come down here to Radford and play basketball with us. And, you know, we really appreciate him. We really had a lot of fun playing with him.
I like personally that there's a person in office who can relate with young people and he's still got some of his game from his younger days.
I was surprised his endurance. He didn't seem to get tired at all. He played 3 games, and he ran up and down the court really well. And he had a nice little spin move right near the end of the game, and scored over Kenny Thomas.
I'm not sure they were going, full tournament D on me, but I'm still standing, and they didn't have to call in the ambulance. So that was a step in the right direction. These are great guys. The fact that they went to the tournament this year and let me run with them for 40 minutes was great fun.
Hold on here. Let me just make sure we do what we did during the game when I had to take him to the hoop a couple times.
All right. Meanwhile, it's no small potatoes during a